Baldwin Park. If you go, you'll want to stay.